A presentation on International Students' Day was prepared so as to instill students about their importance to the country and to reinforce the idea in their minds that students are the future of a country. As per Mahatma Gandhi, education is the all-round drawing out of the best in man and child, body, mind and spirit. Welcome to another episode of Listen Maths. Introduction. International Students' Day is celebrated to ensure that education is available and accessible to all students. Every year, November 17 is celebrated as International Students' Day. On November 17, 1939, the Nazi troops executed 9 student leaders and sent over 1,200 students to concentration camps. The courage displayed by the students during this incident was unforgettable. In order to commemorate their legacy, International Students' Day is being observed worldwide since 1941 on November 17. Activities that can be undertaken as part of the celebration. Students extend support to social service, observe moment of silence and reflection to prayer for student heroes, create poem, videos, songs, artworks of bravery in order to instill courage to face the nuances arising owing to pandemic, create awareness campaign to reduce, reuse and recycle, conduct classes on rights and duties of a student, online conversations with education experts and students from various parts of the world, free data for e-learning, create a collage of inspirational quotes, conduct online quizzes, sharing experiences by universities and their international students, cultural events, etc. are some of the activities that could be undertaken as part of the International Students' Day celebration. In this presentation, I have briefed about the history of the day and the variety of activities that could be initiated by information professionals in their respective schools and colleges. I hope that information professionals would take a proactive step in instilling those activities that will help students motivate in their academic and non-academic fields. This presentation was aired as part of LISCONNECT's commitment to academic community. Thank you.